Alright guys, so we have my claw machine right here, and inside of it, you can see I have a Nintendo Switch case right there, the game 1-2 Switch, and Zelda Breath of the Wild game. So we're gonna try to win this stuff out right now. Here we go, let's see how many plays it takes, and if we can win it for under $10. Here we go. Alright guys, so let's start off with $5. Let's see. That will give me, I think I have it set on 25 cents per play. So that will give me 20 plays. Let's see if we can win all this stuff in 20 plays. I was originally gonna do $10, but now we're gonna try 5 because it's 20 plays. I forgot that I had it set to that. So here we go. We have to win the case, the 2 games, and the console itself. Let's see if we can do this. All right, guys, I had to stop the video real quick. Right before the video starts, make sure that you leave a thumbs up down below, the little thumbs up icon, and then hit the subscribe button because I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I might be giving one of these away. So make sure that you're subscribed in the future for awesome giveaways, and you might be able to win yourself a Nintendo Switch console and games. So make sure that you subscribe right now. It's that red button, it's completely free. That's all you have to do. All right guys, enjoy the video. All right, so I have 2 of the grips on the claw. Let's see if I can just maybe rake the box right down in. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, we just got a 2-in-1, the game and the box. Look at that first try. Guys, this might be too easy. All right, let's try to grab this game right here. Guys, this might be too easy, come on. Okay, that might not be so easy. I take back what I said. All right, now we're gonna go for the case right here. This is a Nintendo Switch game traveler. You can actually put the case, or you can actually put the game inside of the case. You don't put the case inside the game. That would be wrong. Let's see if we can grab that out. Oh my, it's pretty weak. I might need to strengthen it up if we can't win it in the next couple plays. Let's try for the game again. My best thing to go for right here is the 2 grips, right there and right there. If I can get those on both sides of the game, that'll grab it because the regular claw itself won't. Oh, kind of like that. Come on, pull it up out. Oh, I just kind of tucked it down in. Now it's behind the rabbit. All right, let's try for this case again. Let's see. Come on. Oh, I almost grabbed it by the handle. That was almost pretty good. And guys, I forgot to show you this. Look at that right there. My stacker. I don't have it on right now, but I bought a stacker. I'm gonna do a video on it and stuff. If you didn't follow me on Instagram already, go do that right now because I posted that a couple days ago that I got that. I'm gonna do a video on it. I don't wanna show too much of it yet, but you guys, it's gonna be crazy. So you just need to go. You can go check out the picture on my Instagram. It's ClawTuber, same as my YouTube name if you're not following me. Oh no, what happened? The claw is stuck shut. It's like caught on the grip. Okay, we got it open. That was dangerous right there. Let's see, we got 20 seconds left. Let's go for this case again. Good luck. Oh, I just need to grab the strap. I almost grabbed the cow right there. I don't know. I kind of don't know what to do right here. Maybe just for the game again. I stabbed the frog, stupid frog. Oh, that was almost good. That was almost good. Good frog. I need to stab the frog again. And it's stuck again. Guys, this is what happens when I only have 2 grips on there. Let's try to swing it off. And we got it caught in the rope, or in the coil. Let's see if we can get it off there. Come on, get out of the coil. There we go. All right, here we go. We're gonna go for the game again. Let's try right there. Stab the frog, just like that. Close on the game. Oh, we pushed it out a little bit. This might be good. All right, 1-2 Switch. Let's see if we can grab this. I'm super excited for this, guys. This is gonna be awesome. This is the first Nintendo console since the Wii U, which I'm not sure how many years ago that was already. Let's see, just try to get this unstuck again. Let's try for the case. I feel like it's in the right position now to grab around the case. Ooh, maybe. I think it's too weak to grab the case. I might need to strengthen it up a little bit. Quit doing this to me, please. All right, let's try for the game again. Oh, that was just, I don't even know what that is. That was bad. And guys, this is my first video in like a week that I've posted. I don't know why, I'm just so off schedule. School and everything else has just been so so much for me lately, so I haven't been posting that much, but I'm going to get back on the grind of posting videos. I promise you, 3 videos a week, back to what I was doing. I need to get back on what I was doing. Alright guys, we're gonna try for this case one more time, if I can grab it by the strap. That actually looks pretty decent right there. No, I think it's way too weak. Alright guys, so I think we have, let's see how many plays we have left. We have 7 plays left. Let's strengthen it up a little bit. Guys, if you don't know what a claw machine looks like on the inside, this is what it is. Here's your dollar bill acceptor, coin mechanism. Quick little rundown of the things in here. On-off switch, free plays, so you can add a free play. And these are the things that control how strong the claw grabs. So this is whenever it first grabs, this is whenever it's going back to the chute, and this is like the bonus whenever it pays out, basically. So we're gonna turn up the grab strength a little bit more, and we're gonna grab the hold on strength a little bit more too, just like that. All right, let's try this, see how this is. Let's see if that makes a difference in grabbing the case. Oh, it looks like we had a little bit more grab power right there. You can see, you can really tell the difference between that just tiny little adjustment just makes a world of a difference with this. And we're stuck again. All right. Here we go, let's go for the game again now that we have it to a higher strength. It'll grip better, maybe, if we can get a good grab on it. Oh, look at that grip. Did you guys see that clamp though? We have 5 plays left, let's see if we can get it. I feel like it's so tucked down in there. I need to grab it up out. This, I feel like I'm tucking it more and more every time that I do that. All right guys, I feel like the game is no longer gettable. We're just gonna have to go for the case. It's the only way at this point. The only thing that we can go for. I really don't like that cow. I want him out of there. Wonder if I should use one of my plays to go for him. Come on. Oh, by the strap. Oh, come on. Perfect grab. Stay in there. Oh my gosh, we got the case. That was a pretty loud thud right there. We have 3 plays left to try to get the game. Can we do it, guys? Oh, maybe I may try to grab the rabbit out first. That might help. Oh, I stabbed the front glass right there. Alright guys, so I have a kind of a different plan right here. I'm gonna try to go for like the frog right there, and maybe it'll grab the game and the frog. With any luck, you can grab both if I can get it unstuck again. This is getting really annoying. I'm gonna run out of time. Guys, 17 seconds. Unhook yourself. Okay, we got it. 11 seconds. 11, 10, 9. I gotta go fast. Alright, here we go. Oh, that was just, I don't even know what that was. That was just bad. We have 1 play left, guys. I so badly want to get this game out and finish the challenge. Sorry for those loud noises. I'm trying to get it unstuck again. Last play. Can we win all of the Nintendo Switch items? No, we can't. But we did get the console, the Zelda game, and the case. That's a pretty good bundle for $5 if you're trying to get a good deal. Play the Toy Taxi Claw Machine at ClawTuber's house, and you can win yourself. Look at this. This thing is a mess. I need to sweep out these pine needles from Christmas time. That's how lazy I am. So we got The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Did I say Breath of the Wind last time? Breath of the Wild. And there it is right there. Nintendo Switch. And second, we got, well, we kind of got a 2-in-1 with this, if I can reach it back there. I'll show this one first. Then we got the Nintendo Switch carrying game traveler case. This thing's pretty awesome. It's actually a pretty good case. It has a nice zipper and stuff on it with the Nintendo Switch logo. It's actually pretty nice. Then, last but not least, the best part of all, we got the Nintendo Switch console, if I can get it out. Here we go. Will it fit through the prize chute? That's the question. Yes, it will. All right, so this, guys, I'm really excited to play this. The box art is just, I just love the box art. Isn't it just so amazing? And especially on the back, too. Let me see if I can flip around with one hand. Look at that. That's so beautiful. Like, the box art and everything on it. All the different playing modes that you can do. I'm just really excited for this console, guys. It's going to be awesome. I can't wait to start playing it. Nintendo Switch from the Toy Taxi Claw Machine. Alright, guys. The challenge is over now, so I'm going to unlock the machine and Here we go. Here's 1-2 switch, the game that I did not win. Let's put it in a more gettable spot. Let's put it right there. I'm kind of cheating right now, but let's see. Close it back up and then find the right key for this. I think it's this one. I still don't know these keys. There we go. Yep, it's this one. Maybe. Wait, is it this one? Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm terrible with this. There we go. There we go. All right, let's just put a free play on there. Let's see if we can win it. Bonus round. Can we win the 1-2 switch? Why won't it focus on there? All right, bonus round. Can we win it? That was a weird drop. Oh, wait. Oh no, I put it down by the chute. No. All right, we have to do another bonus play. Guys, I'm sorry. Here we go. Putting another one on there. Let's see. If we can just get that one grip right down there, push it right into the chute, and win the game just like that. Oh yeah, there we go. Guys, am I a master or what? We might actually get, no, we didn't. Look at this. We got 1-2 switch. The game for the Nintendo Switch console. So guys, here's all the stuff that I won. I used the bonus plays for that. Zelda, the carrying case. I don't know what this rubber band is, I didn't win that. And the console itself. Like the video right now if you had an awesome time watching me win this stuff. And thank you guys so much for watching. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe because I might be giving one of these away in the future. So stick around for that and thank you guys for watching. See you next time, bye.